Welcome to the Pokemon Pokemon. My name is Lucas Rowe. Please call me the Pokemon Professor. This world was inhabited by creatures called Pokemon. So, for some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for fighting. So, I study Pokemon as a profession. First, what is your name? Been your rival since you were a baby. What is his name again? I believe his name is... Let's name him after my lovely boyfriend. My lovely nephew man. That's right, I remember now his name is Miss. The very own Pokemon legend is about to end. World of dreams and adventure awaits with Pokemon. The shrinking seems like it hurts. Something like I need to shrink the kids. Who's playing the SNES? Okay, it's time to go. That's right. Nostalgia. Smells great. Okay, here we go. Hello, Mom. Right. I'll always leave home someday. It said so on TV. Professor Oak next door is looking for you. Oh, I can sit in a chair, but I can't lay in my bed. That's me. Alright, so I believe, yes, the biggest building is always the Pokemon Professor. Right? Hey there, Miss. What's up? Yo, Guru. Gramps isn't around. Hi, Ruru. Hi, Ruru. Miss is out at Grandpa's lab. Is he? Why are you reading your book in the sun? It's a big map. This is useful. You found a map. What are we doing here? I mean, he's not here. Hello. Let's go ahead then. Hey, wait, don't go. Were you in my house? Or behind it? Unsafe while Pokemon live in the tall grass! You need your own Pokemon for your protection! I know. Here, come on. Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting! Miss? I told you to become. Just wait. Here, Ruru. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. They are inside the Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. In my old age, I have only three left. And you have one. Choose. Hey, Gramps! What about me? have one too. I believe I know which one I want. Well, let me think. Charmander, I assume. Squirtle, Bulbasaur. Personally, I like Squirtle. I like Charmander. I like Bulbasaur. Okay. I'll stick with everyone's favorite for now. It is said to spout. Run the fire Pokemon Charmander? Yeah, sure. Here we go. Want to give him a nickname too, Charmander? Yes. Would love to give a nickname, Charmander. I remember. I don't remember their actual names. Charmander's name is Charmy. Write in the comments if you know that little character anywhere. If I could spell it first, that'd be great. Charmy. I'll take this one. Man, proceed a Squirtle! If wild Pokemon appear, your Pokemon can fight against it. Okay, bye. Really? Wait, Rumor! You can always remember when this happens. You always know it's going to happen. Let's check out our Pokemon. Come on, I'll take you all. Ooh, no. Bad. Myth wants to fight. Myth sent out Squirtle! And then I got my little Charmy, and he's gonna fight with the old Scratch. There we go. Tackle. Well, they tackle us. Charmy, you Scratch! Squirtle gets a lot of defense from the last person. Great call. Now, I wasn't around when this game was made, however, I've played it a lot, and I really want to own the original cartridge, so that's fun when I find one. But here we go! Critical hit! The enemy Squirtle fainted. Charmy gains some new experience points. Charmy grew to level 6. Who defeated me? I always had a problem with Pokemon, actually. What? Unbelievable! I picked the wrong Pokemon! Yay. Anyway, I am out. I always have a problem with needing to grind because I never figured, okay, we'll put my lowest level Pokemon first to get the EXP. Nope, just put my strongest and mine. Alright, I'll make my Pokemon fight too tough enough to clean it up. Ruru, Gramps, smell you later. Just is very creepy to see someone walk out from behind your house. Very. That was stupid. This has to be some of my favorite early games involve Pokemon or Digimon. So. Pokemon. However, Pokemon was always weak as well. So, hello, Rattat. Hello, Rattat. Let us fight. Come.
On the return, sorry for the quick break, I had to, get some food. Alright, Charmy versus Rattata. Here we go. Scratch. Rattata, going down. Get him, Charmy. Let's give Jeremy a rest. Back when the nurse looked nothing like Nurse Joy. Beautiful. Nurse Joy. Lots of Nurse Joys. Too many Nurse Joys. Right? His order came in. Take it. Got oats or okay, got that with walls. Okay, so I don't break. Pokemon trainer. What? You have something for me? Ah, this is the custom Pokeball I ordered. Thank you. Grant! What did you call me for? Oh, right. I have a request for you two. On the desk, there, is my invention, Pokédex. It automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. Guru, and it. Take these with you. River got a Pokédex stroke! Make a complete guide to all the Pokemon in the world. That was my dream. I'm too old. I can't do it. Oh, come on. I'm sure you can. I've seen men older than you climb mountains. So I want to see you two. want to see, I want you two to fulfill my dream. Get a move on. This is great. This is a great undertaking. Pokemon needs me. Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me. Ruru, I hate to say it, but I don't need you. I know, I'll borrow a town map from my sis. I'll tell her not to give you. Pokemon around the world waiting for you. Aw, you learn humbleness at my appearance. I prefer the real one, not that one. You somewhat humble? Yeah, I know you are. There we go. Okay. Fine. It's a Pidgey! His face, though. His face. Fight the Pidgey by scratching his face. Concerns me. Pokemon sound like a good generational thing, you know? Definitely throw an animal at another and watch him have at it. Oh, that's right. I forgot to go look at Drunk Grandpa. But I'm thinking more along the lines of not getting Rattata or Pidgey. More like along the lines. Thank you. area. Speak of the devil. Wild Nidoran may have appeared. Let's fight him. No good scratch. Careful though. Kill him. Nidoran, your weapons fail behind the Pokeball. Please catch him. It would be nice to catch him. Nidoran was caught. I believe he was a rabbit. Love to give a nickname to him. And I was gonna go back last to pass my first Pokemon game I ever owned. Not played. Oh. I got a Nidoran and I ended up naming him Shorty. As courtesy to my lovely sister. Because she came up with the idea that Alright. Well, let's head back. Heal up our little pal. Oh, I forgot to do that. Button, wasn't it? Jesus! Okay, sign, I can get it. Fill out Pokemon. There we go. Items? Not items. Pokemon. Why? What was that? Okay. Throw Shorty in the front of the line. Alrighty. Heal him up, and then we'll walk home. Actually, no, his first heal is gonna be with my Mim. Love me. Good mom, good mom. I love you. I love Mama Musha. The real mom of my real life. Anyway. Here we go. And we are home. Go ahead and grab a map. I forgot to grab a map. Gramps asked me to run an errand here. This will help you. Town map. Heard the map story. Yes. Anyway. Well, let's call it quits for today, guys. Thank you for watching Pokemon Red Version. You have a lovely night, my pals, my forest pals. Talk to you later, little bunny roses.